ggplot allows us to easily create various summaries of our data and plot them. This can be especially useful for quick exploration and for combining plots of raw data like our original scatter plot with displaying summaries. This plot is one of those displaying summaries, and I want to be able to display it over the original plot we had for friend count versus age. Let's see that first original scatter plot again. Now, since all these points are black, I'm going to change the color of these so that way when I overlay the summary, it's easier to see. I'm going to make the color here orange. So now I've got my scatter plot and I want to overlay the summary that we had from before. I want to put this on top of this. I can add a geom line to our plot to do so. Here, I'm going to pass it the parameter stat and set it equal to summary, and I'm going to give it a function for y. The fun y parameter takes any type of function so that way we can apply it to the y values. In this case, I want to take the mean. And there it is. This is my summary line, or the mean friend count by age, over my raw data, or my scatter plot. This plot immediately reveals the increase in friend count for very young users, and the subsequent decrease right after that. We can add even more detail to this plot by displaying multiple summaries at the same time. Despite having this conditional mean plotted, we can't immediately see how dispersed the data is around the mean. For example, are the median friend counts for age 30 in this region, or do they span all the way up to 2000? Certainly, we can see that most users, even young ones, don't have more than 2000 friends. We can help ourselves understand this conditional distribution of friend counts by also plotting quantiles of the data. So let's use the 10%, 50% or median, and 90% quantiles. We'll start by adding our 10% quantile summary line to this plot. So I'll add another geom line, I'll pass it a stat of summary, and then for the function, I'm going to pass it quantile instead of mean. I need to set the probability equal to 1/10, or 0.1. This code gives me the 10% quantile on my plot. Now I want it to appear different from the mean, so I'm going to add some details to color it and to make it dashed. I'll set the line type equal to 2 to make it dashed, and I'll set the color equal to blue. There, that's much better. Now, to add the 90% quantile, I would just need to change the probability here to 0.9 instead of 0.1. So I'm going to add another line. I'll use the same parameters as before, and then just change the probability. So here we can see that 90% of users have friend counts below this line. The last thing I'll do is add in the 50% mark, which is the median. Now, I won't make this geom line dash, but I will make the color blue. Now this is quite a plot. I want you to try creating the same plot in R and try adding a chord Cartesian layer to zoom in on different parts of this graph. Look up the documentation for chord Cartesian if you need help. And definitely be sure that you understand all of this code. I know that there's a lot going on here. Once you've got a strong idea of this plot and you've explored it a bit, I want you to make some observations about the plot. What do you notice?